Yo! Hey, everybody. What's going on? For some reason, I don't know what's going on with Facebook here. I don't see, no comments are working. Couldn't upload this video. I keep hearing star blinging.
Stay with it.
And I get no, there's no comments here, so I cannot read your comments. I don't know what's going on. But anyway, I'm still here. I guess I'll hang out by myself. Stay with it. Oh, man. I don't know what's going on. Anyway, you're here. I see 600 of you so far during the first minute of the intro. But no comments are working. How do we make this happen? All right. I don't know. Maybe they don't work. Oh, there it goes. The old refresh. Anyway, what's going on? How you feeling tonight? Yes, I was going to do a Napa Valley virtual experience that I streamed last November. However, yeah, this thing is not working. I don't know what's going on. Come on, Facebook.
Stay with it.
I can't read your comments. I tell you what. I'm just going to talk to myself, which I do regularly. Talk to myself and drink wine. I was going to get requests. Because I wasn't even planning on doing the show tonight. I was planning on uploading this Napa virtual streaming experience that I did. And let everybody check it out, but it's not happening. All right, I'm going to hit the refresh again. But it may jack up the sound. If I do, I'll fix it. All right, ready? All right, I'm doing a refresh. Refresh. All right, let's try it again. It's November, oh. See? There it goes. All right, let's see if this works. Come on. All right, I see comments now. Oh, yeah, yeah.
Stay with
Will the comments stay or will they go? Stay tuned. I don't know. No, they're not flying.
Stay with
Oh, well. All right, I'm going to talk to myself. We're going to talk about Napa Valley because this week we would have been there. I know, right?
Stay with
Maybe I have to change my settings. I don't know. What can you do? It is what... Hey, it's live streaming. What else is going on? I don't really know. I don't know. All right, let's try this. Can I interact now? Al Kasson, the Big D's in the house. Some comments are coming through. Most of them is not happening. Yeah, so I'm also very casual for tonight. It's hot. Up here in Chicago. Oh, here's the end. Oh, not quite. I spoke too soon. I'm all discombobulated. Spell that. Uh-huh. Maybe I just need a drink. Would that fix everything? Sure. Says he.
All right. Stay.
Oh, the stars are still coming through, but no comments. No comments for you. Come back next week. I don't know why. It makes me laugh. So what am I doing tonight? I have no idea. We're going to hang out. We're going to drink some wine. I was going to do a Q&A, but I can't see your comments here. I wonder if I can see them on this other one. I didn't shave either. It's just, you know, casual, rugged Friday night. I was out walking around. I'm all stanky. Yeah, I said that. It's hot and humid. It's summertime in the shop. I know it's summer a lot of places right now. I think it heated up everywhere. But it's cool. I dig it. You know. All right, I'm gonna prepare to hit the top of the show. This is still the pre-show, as you know. All right, ready? All right, we're going. Going over here. Going over to the, you know, the welcome cam. This is the pre-show cam. This is the talk cam. This is the comment cam, which is not a comment cam tonight because, you know, I don't know what the hell's going on. What are you gonna do? Facebook's been on a roll today. They got me. All right. We'll just play some tunes. Have a good time. Get this other thing up. All right, here we go.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. All right. Hey, it's Brian Culbertson. What's going on, people? We're live, and it's Friday night. Oh, yeah, it's casual Friday. Oh, I better mute this thing. Casual, unexpected Friday.
It's Friday night.
I mean, not an unexpected, you know, do a thing, but
it's Friday night.
Unexpected that I'd be doing this thing right now.
It's Friday night.
No,
it's Friday night.
Do you know what I'm talking about? I'll tell you. Over here. Like I said in the pre-show, I was trying to upload, let everybody watch this virtual Napa Valley experience that I did last November. But alas, it was not meant to be. So here we are.
It's Friday night.
Hey, I'm live instead. What?
It's Friday night.
Harmony.
It's Friday night.
Who sings the harmony on that part? Do you? I don't know. Man, I just got shorts on. I got my baseball cap on. We're hanging out here. It's Friday, June 11th in the year 2021. Did you know that? Let's get a taste. My wine cam isn't even hooked up. Look at where my wine cam is. It's over here. Hello. Oh, my goodness. So in order for you to see the wine I'm drinking, I got to hold this thing up. I'm drinking Sauvignon Blanc. Because it's crisp. It's summertime. It's hot. Perfect for a Sauvignon Blanc. Mm-hmm. And which one, you might be asking? Well, this one's from Rutherford. Drinking Round Pond. Have you seen this? Have you had this? I got it at my local, you know, Benny's store. Yeah, Benny's big in Chicago. It's not on the West Coast. I don't think it's on the East Coast either. At your local liquor store. Yeah. Maybe at the grocery store. I don't know. I love this wine. It's nice and crisp. Inexpensive. I think it's $20. $22. I don't know. It's great for the summer. And that's what I'm drinking. Mm-hmm. Welcome to the hang. You're here. I don't know what's going on with the comments. Couldn't read them. They're just getting me today, aren't they?
Mm-hmm.
So this week we were supposed to be in the re-scheduled Napa Valley Jazz Getaway. Hence, the little Napa bug in the bottom corner of the screen over there. Wait, get me, where's my hand? Okay, we got the hang and Napa. Hang, Napa. Okay. Yeah, so this week we were supposed to be there for our 9th annual, the re-scheduled. Hence the reason I was going to play this virtual experience that I did back in November for Hand Club members. I was going to just let everybody, you know, check it out. However, I went on to my YouTube page, and I have now made that whole 2.5 hour situation public, so I'll post the link in a little bit. Maybe after the hang, we can all migrate over to YouTube and we can watch that if you're bored later. Okay, it's pretty cool though. There's a lot of artists involved and it's a lot of fun. So there it is. I don't know what else is going on. You know, like I said, I have no plans. Just kidding, I can play some music. Right? Yeah, this may be the most, wait for it, the most casual show I've ever done. And I think it's okay. You thought last week was casual? Let me sit this down. I'm going to talk about some other music I've been listening to. We're going to play some songs. I'm going to show you, I may give you a sneak preview of the Trilogy Part 1 album cover. I've been, this is hilarious. I've been posting cover ideas to Hang Club members. And the amount of intense, like, discussion going on is blowing my mind. It's amazing. I love it. It's fantastic. Everyone's got, like, serious ideas and like feelings, so I'm creating some visceral reactions, which I think is a good thing. If everyone's like, yeah, that's nice, I don't think that's good, right? It has to be like, oh damn, or oh my god, I hate it. I think that's good. So later on, I'll show you the album cover idea for Part 1, the Red album. And I'll play a song to go along with it. Okay? But before we get into that, let me play another song. Let me just jump into some music here. Everett Harp on saxophone. I may do a finger drop too. For those of you that don't know what a finger drop is, you'll find out later. I got lots of just random things that are going to happen tonight. So, yeah. Don't change that dial. What am I playing? I don't know what I'm playing. I can play this song. I have no plans whatsoever, but I'm going to play this song. We'll see how it goes. All right, we're going to do a little Horizon. Shorts, t-shirt, and a cap. It's hot. All right. I'm turning this up. way, would it? Patches Stewart on trumpet. Good old Patches. What up, Patches? It's late where he's at. He's probably not awake. Right. Hey, I gotta tell you about this record I just bought. I still buy CDs, you know? Do you still buy CDs or do you only stream? What's your deal these days? I mean, I stream a lot, of course, you know, just checking things out, playlists and other various things. But now and then, if I really, really like something, I still buy the CD because quality is great. And if you just want to put something on, it's easy. You put it in and you hit the play button. You don't have to finagle with your phone and all the crap. You know what I'm saying? Sometimes it just gets annoying. Yes, I said it. Technological soapbox today. So I was listening to this radio station out of Paris called TSF Jazz. I don't know if you've heard it. It's a radio station based in Paris, and they kind of play. Oh, let me just hit this. Hold on, I need background music. There we go. And maybe not that one. Oh, there we go. They kind of play all kinds of jazz. From old jazz, Coltrane and Miles and, you know, everybody. Billie Holiday and Sinatra. But then they play all the new current stuff and everything in between. And the other day I was listening and the song Here's to Life came on by Shirley Horn. Let me show you that. Whoop. Focus. No. Have you heard this record? Shirley Horn with strings. And track one, Here's to Life. Seriously, it just blew my mind. I probably heard it. It came out in 92, I think. Anyway, I immediately got it on my Tidal app, downloaded it into my phone, but then I realized the whole album wasn't online for streaming for whatever reason, so I immediately bought the CD used from somewhere. Yeah. Anyway. But that first track, Here's to Life, just like, wow. I was like crying. It was like, so emotional. The arrangement actually won a Grammy, I found out. For best orchestral or best arrangement for a vocalist. Anyway, I think it's absolutely gorgeous, beautiful song, beautiful arrangement. Johnny Mandel did the arrangement, orchestral arrangement, full orchestra. It's just, it's amazing. Anyway, my music tip for the day, but maybe you've already heard it. I don't know. I just did. This is drinking good. It's cold and crisp. It's got that green apple. You know what I'm saying? Zingy. It's fantastic. Napa Valley Wine, of course. We were supposed to be there this week for the 9th annual Napa Valley. But alas, you know what happened. Hello. So for the reschedule, I don't even think that's a thing. I just made it a thing. It's a schedule. Napa is going to be next year, June of 22. So we're all going to celebrate next year. I laid out my green jacket, though, just in case. Can you see it over there? It's on the couch. Oh, it's not showing up. I'll show it later. Wish I could see the comments. I'd take some song requests. Let me do a finger drop. And for those of you who don't know what a finger drop is, let me explain it. This originated either on a Monday or Wednesday night hang. One of the hang club shows. I don't know what happened. And I have this iPad over here with tracks. And there's like, I don't know, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4. So there's 25 buttons on this iPad page, and each button has a track on it. So I, you know, to play my songs for you guys, I play along, I hit the button on the according, for the according song. However, now and then people will say, hey, just play a random song. So I came up with a jingle. I have a jingle for the finger drop. So I have to explain it because it's a Friday night show. If you haven't seen the Wednesday or Monday, you have no idea what I'm talking about. You're going to be like, this guy's crazy. Finger drop. Okay, here's the jingle. It'll explain everything. Ready? I don't know why I'm laughing. Okay, here it goes. For real. If you feel your finger about to drop, do it. You gotta be kidding me. My finger dropped and played the exact same song I just did. No, I'm not gonna do that. I'll play another one. Okay, finger drop part two. But see, that's the problem with a finger drop. You never know what it's going to be. It's like a box of chocolates. You never know what you're going to get. It could be wonderful. It could be gross. So we're going to do it again. If you feel your finger about to drop, boom, do it. Oh, yeah. See, you never know what's going to happen. For a little year of my music with Noel Gordine. Oh yeah, right here on the Quiet Storm.
Oh baby, listen now. I see you first thing in the morning. I love the way you shine when the sun is rising. And every day all I wanna do is hear your voice. It's like you strike a chord in my heart, babe. And even when it stops, you still sustain. You're the best melody in my life. 'Cause every time I think of you, I know that you inspire me in every song. In every song, baby, when I'm touching you. I will never ever stop till you're satisfied. Just open up and sing it to me loud and clear. Oh, this is real, no need to pretend. And I hope this will never end. 'Cause you're the only melody in my life. 'Cause every time could say you're a star, but you are so far beyond this universe. When we create this music we make, just keep it on replay.
Gordine. He also sang The Truth on my 20 record.
That's right. That's the truth. Okay, so now you know what a finger drop is.
You got the remember the jingle? All right. So if I do it again in the future, you will be privy to such things. Yes. Okay, so like I mentioned, I'm going to post the YouTube link to the virtual Napa Valley experience that we streamed last November. I'll put that up shortly so everybody can check that out. I just opened it. It was an unlisted link, but, you know, for the weekend, let's open it up. Check it out. It's fun. Boney's on there, Lindsay Webster, Cecil Ramirez is a bunch of wine tastings and a song. Who else? I mean, there's tons of artists on there. So, and I play some songs too. Okay. So, how about another, you know, no, I need to do something up tempo right now. I'm going to be falling asleep. Sitting it down. Okay. What's over here? Oh, I'm doing this song. I love this song from the Funk CD. Come on.
Thank you.
take a ride, you guys. It's summertime! Put the top down. Hit the road. Come on. I got shotgun. Whoa! I don't know about you. When you hear a song, do you like if you know the album well, think about that. So if you knew that funk record well, you would, I don't know, at least I do this. In my mind, I hear the next track that is playing right after that ending. Anyway, maybe that's just me. I can't read your comments, so I don't know if you do or don't. Maybe you do. These are things I think about. Hello out there, talking to people. I'm alone tonight. Let me hit refresh. It's going to jack up the sound, but, you know, I'll see if I can see some comments again. All right. Sound's going to be whacked right now. Let's try it. Oh, boy. Oh, there it goes. Okay. Hello. Hello. Lori Erickson says, I do. Okay. Renee Jackson says, wear it out. She wants to hear wear it out. All right. I could do that song. You want me to do wear it out? All right. See, these are the comments I get. That's all I got. I got two. Oh, it's so janky. I love that word, by the way. It's a great word. More people should use it. Jank. Man, that is jank. That's so janky. It works in so many, situations. I'm just saying. Anything's messed up, tell them to
stay with it.
That's jank.
Okay, where is this song? Where is it? Where is it?
See, it's on one of these pads over here. Normally, in a normal situation, I pre-program them based on what I'm going to play in the evening. You know, but we know what happened tonight, so it's all good.
I'll find it.
Let's go over to this camera. It's closer to the iPad. Okay, is it on this page? I have 5 pages of 25 buttons. No. 1, 2, 3. Yeah. Yeah. Math wasn't my greatest. What are you going to do? It's somewhere. I don't know. Is it page 2, 3? Wear it out. I got dead air right now. You're just waiting. In radio land, that's like everybody's nightmare. That's the program director's nightmare. Dead air. All right, I'll just do this. It's not on one of these pads. I gotta find it. In the meantime, I'll just play this little track in the background. Oh yeah. to get you in the mood. So I gotta find this. I have it in a folder. Oh, let's go to this camera. Hello. Hi. I'll find it over here. It's in here somewhere. And then I gotta do some birthday shout-outs. Yes, I do. Still gotta do birthday shout-outs. I think they're in my email, though. I'm unbelievably casual tonight. All right, I'll find this. All right, I gotta go to the music folder. Then I have a folder called band onlys. What that means is it's a band only track without my lead piano on it so that I can play over the top of it. You know what I'm saying? Okay, and then I go down and I find this. And here it is. Yeah. All right, so I'll fade this one out while this other one's fading in. Different keys. It's clashing. Here we go. Here we go. Oh yeah. Mm-hmm. It was a little loud. Sorry. Renee Jackson wanted to hear that song. Thanks, Renee. That was cool. All right, I got some birthday information here.
Can we do that right now?
Yeah.
All right. We're going to do it. We're doing it.
All right. It's birthday time. Oh, a lot of people celebrating tonight or this week. Willie Raspberry, Sharon Autry, Joe Wajay, Jazzy Bollinger, Nicholas Seidel, Giselle Flores. Hey. We got a special event. Sylvia Holiday, or Holloway. I can't read. Sylvia Holloway. Her niece was just born. Mila Holloway. We got some anniversaries too. Michelle and Ed Wentz, 27 years. Tim and Lisa Isant, 38 years. Steve and Diane Conley, 39 years. Ruben and Cindy Acosta, 40 years. Wanda Eubanks, would have been married 43 years this week. Her husband is deceased, but we'll say hi. And Wanda, where's my wine? Cheers to you hanging out. It's for you. We got one more, and I ran out of music. My song's too short. Bill and Irene Russell. Bill and Irene Russell, they win. They are celebrating 61 years. 61, that's a 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and a 1. Big cheers to you guys. All right, that's it. That's all we got. There was no fade on that. I just, we had to cut it out. Congratulations, you guys. All right, I'm setting this down. What else are we doing? I do have the link. Let me put this up now. So that after the hang, y'all can go check it out. Napa, I'm typing it in the chat. Napa Valley Virtual Show. Okay. There it is. Hopefully it works. If it got blocked, I don't know what to tell you. I'm sorry. It may be there. You can go check it out after the show. I still got 20 minutes left. Okay. All right. What are we doing now? This is fun tonight. I must admit, it is fun sometimes to just, whatever it. What else is going on? I do have this jacket. Let me show you. People liked this jacket when I wore it in Napa. It's iridescent. All right. It's one of my favorite jackets. It looked really good out in the vineyard. I don't know how it probably looks weird here in the studio. I'm gonna put it on for a second. Yeah. Oh, I feel good. I've also had this bird t-shirt for a long time. It's one of those old t-shirts that I just keep hanging on to. I'm sure you have those in your closet or your drawers. Oh, that old shirt. I should probably throw that out. Nah, it's comfortable. That's the bird shirt. That's my... Anyway. But it looks good with the green iridescent. In some light, it's almost blue. Anyway, it looks good in the vineyard. Imagine me right now in Napa Valley, sipping on wine out in the middle of, I need some mild sauce. Background music. The button was right there, so I just hit it. All right, imagine right now we're out in the middle of the vineyard. Let's see, what time is it? It's Friday. It's 5:42 p.m. in Napa. Napa. What would we be doing right now? I'd be getting ready for Friday night funk night. Oh, yeah. So those of you who haven't been to Napa, I kind of have some themes, and I do some different types of stuff. It's pretty fun. So next year, we got a lot of great artists. Everybody has, I believe, re-signed up. Or no, excuse me, re-signed up. Stay with it, for real. So, you know, like a lot of the folks that are on the virtual experience, we got Boney, Lindsay Webster, DW3, Cecil will be there, of course, and so many others. So many others. A lot of artists. They're all going to be in Napa next year. So I'm looking forward to that. Many people have returned their tickets because they weren't able to come next year. Therefore, what that means is there's still some really good seats for next year. So don't think, you know, since it's been scheduled three times? Is it three? Whatever it is, don't think there's no good seats left. There are. Just go to jazzgetaway.com. That's my infomercial for today. That's all I got. All right. You heard me. Just go to... No, how do they do it? Just go to www. Dot. Do people still say that? It's like, isn't that a given now? I hate ads that do that. Just go to www.jazzgetaway.com. I don't know. I don't know what I'm talking about. Okay, would you say jazzgetaway.com? Do people still have to say W? It's like a tongue twister. Like discombobulated, say that three times. It's like a W. Three times. No, we could say rescheduled. That's three times. All right. Let me drink some more. You know what I should do? I should do a new song. I promised you I would show you a little preview of the album cover. But I got to take this jacket off, though. This is, you know, only while talking about Napa can I wear the green iridescence. All right, get over there. All right, Greeny's hanging out on the couch now. St. Patrick's Day was like 3 months ago. Okay. Oh, I could have worn it on that show. Oh, well. Hey, good timing. Mile Sauce is over. What am I going to play? I'm going to play... I have this idea of a song that I'm singing on. This isn't finished at all. It's just an idea. I'm going to lay this on you guys. I've been playing it for everybody all this week, Monday and Wednesday night, too. We'll see what you think. It's probably going to get some visceral reactions. Yeah. It's a love it or hate it. Which is fantastic. I love that. I'm not going vanilla. I'm not going right down the middle. I'm pushing the, as they say, pushing the old envelope. Yes. Where is this track there? Oh, I found it. All right. I got it. Are you ready? This is called, first of all, this is not even remotely done. I'm just working on it. All right. Not fully recorded, not mixed, not mastered, none of that stuff. This is, you know, in the midst of mid-production. I didn't even play piano on it, so I'll play along. Okay, I got a piano sound up. Lost in You, and I'm singing this vocal, but there's no lyrics. But you can imagine. You can make up your own lyrics, maybe. All right, and then while I'm playing this song, I'm going to show you the idea of this cover that I got for the trilogy, which is in three parts, obviously, trilogy. Part one is called Red, and Red is standing for passion and everything that goes underneath that. I go in depth on Mondays. Here it is. Lost in You. Brand new music. Still working on it. All right. Here's the album cover to accompany this new music. All right, ready? The trilogy. Part one, Red. There it was. I turned the light back on. I had to turn the light down. Whoo! All right. Work in progress. See how it goes. All right. So each part of the trilogy has a color associated with it. And obviously red being the most passionate color, at least to me. Part two is going to be called Blue. More introspective, contemplative, sad, melancholic, all those kind of emotions. And that's what the music is evoking, you know. Red, very passionate music. Blue, thinking. Part three is White. Songs of hope, songs of happiness, songs of, well, yeah, songs that make you feel good. There you go. Okay, that's the deal. That's what's cooking. That's what's in the pot. Yeah. Release for part one, Red, is going to be near the end of September. I'm still in production mode right now. So end of September, it will be out everywhere. I'll actually have physical copies, CDs, for those of you who like to buy CDs like me. I'll have some of those in Chicago for the Chicago Jazz Getaway, which is happening September 16th through the 19th. At www.jazzgetaway.com. Right. I sort of like, I need this again to talk about it, you know? One more sip of wine before I play the last song. How about that? We're going to end on something up tempo. We're going to have fun. We'll go back to page one of the iPad page and see what's on there. I wish I could read your comments, but I don't know. I don't know what's going on. I like that song. I like this song. I like this song. Oh, that song's good. So many songs to choose from. It's a good thing about being around a while, but now out for, oh, geez, 26 years. I have a lot of material to play from. Yeah. Well, I could do this one. Or let's do this. This will be fun. Oh, come on. We gotta dance a little bit. Ow. Here, let me get this. I did some 60s thing last week. I don't know what that was. Holy reverb on the piano. Let me switch my piano sound. Stay with it. This is the title of the song, by the way. How about I push the pedal down? Thank you. style of that song?
Stay with it.
For real. Yeah. Well, it's about that time, folks. Can you believe it? What? Oh! Well, we made it somehow. We made it to the finish line. And you're with me. I know it's summertime. Things are opening up. You got other things to do, but
it's Friday night.
And you're with me.
It's Friday night.
Right here on Hang. You gotta say the G. The Hang.
It's Friday night.
No, you don't.
Mm-hmm.
What? Hey, what are we doing next week? Well, next week I am actually planning a show. Next week, Father's Day weekend, next weekend. And I'm going to let all the fathers in the Hang Club pick the music. Because, you know, I let the moms do that a few weeks ago. What?
It's Friday night.
It's Friday night.
It's Friday night.
It's Friday night. It's Friday night. It's Friday night.
It's Friday night.
Night, harmonize, night.
It's Friday night.
Oh. Well, we made it. Yeah. All right, don't forget, get your tickets for next June. I know it's a ways off, but it's never too early to plan. Just go to jazzgetaway.com. Great seats still there. But first, I'll see you in Chicago in September. Ah! Later. Oh, I gotta do the thing. Oh, gee. I always forget. See, I gotta do that now. Because now we hear the blingy blings. All right, let me hit the reset so see if I can see any of the chat anymore. I don't know what's going on. All right, the sound's gonna be janky for a second. Hold on. Stay with it. Hold on. Oh there it is. Oh, geez. Here it is.
Stay with it.
All right. Nope, didn't even work. All right, I'm gonna repost that YouTube link. You can go check it out. Hopefully it's working now. Is it working? Let me know. Although I can't tell in the chat. I'll go over to YouTube in a little bit. I'll check it out. For those of you that stay with it tonight, thank you. I know it's hot everywhere. I know there's lots of things to do now. But guess what? I'm gonna keep streaming. Damn it. I'm gonna keep doing it. So, you know, when you have a Friday night free, hang out. I'll be here. I'm here for you. At www.thehang.tv. Yeah. I don't think I could get thehang.com. That's why. But thehang.tv actually makes a lot of sense, don't you think? I think. You know, it's a TV show. That's what I say. There it is right there. TheHang.TV. All right. This wine is great. You gotta get it. Round Pond. I have no affiliation. I just like them. All right, I need a refill. Remember, check out that Shirley Horn record, too. Here's to Life. Beautiful. These are things I talked about tonight. Here's to Life, Shirley Horn with strings. Gorgeous. All right. Well, folks, we made it. We did it. We hung out together. We'll check out the Napa show. It's like 2.5 hours. There's a 30-minute slideshow at the beginning. So if you want to get right to the music, scroll in about a half hour. You'll see. But the slideshow is pretty fun, too. It's fantastic. You know, some highlights over the last, 9 years. So now you know. I need a shower. Did I say that? I told you I was walking around today. was like 90 degrees and humid. You gotta pause in the middle of humid sometimes. Humid. But hey, it's summer in Chicago. Gotta love it. Hey, catch y'all next week for the Father's Day special. See some of you Monday and Wednesday. Later.